Hello everyone, welcome to IoT Frontier. My name is Hariharnath. We all know how frustrating it is when we want to enjoy the cool breeze of an air conditioner in the summer, but our old remote control doesn't work. Maybe the batteries are dead, maybe the buttons are stuck, maybe the infrared signal is blocked. Whatever the reason, we end up sweating and cursing trying to find a way to turn on the AC. But what if I told you that there is a remote control that can solve all these problems? A remote control that can not only control your AC but also your TV, your setup box, your fan and any other device that has infrared receiver. Let's not wait further to reveal the product. The product that we are going to review is none other than AiPi Remote, designed by AIthinker open source team based on AI M6132S module. It is smart, versatile remote control that can work with any device with infrared receiver. AiPi Remote has a 2.4 inch LCD touchscreen to control using touch controls, 8 independent physical buttons to control in a traditional way, and it has VC02 offline voice module connected with speaker and microphone so that you can use AiPi Remote to control devices using your voice commands too. AiPi Remote has a USB Type-C connector to charge the lithium battery. AiPi Remote is open source, customizable and affordable product that comes with a factory firmware which can control the Midea's AC as out-of-the-box feature. The key differentiator of this remote is it can be controlled in three ways: buttons, touchscreen, and offline voice commands. Let's dive more deeper into what does the AiPi Remote consist of. AI M6132S wireless module is used in AiPi Remote, which was also present in AiPi Norm, which we have reviewed in the previous video. If you haven't watched it yet, then please click on the top right corner to watch it now. So this is the AiPi Remote. Here we can see 2.4 inch LCD touchscreen, 8 independent keys and USB Type-C for powering it up and infrared transmitter. On the back side of this, we can see many things. So this is the AI M6132S, the main circuit that is going to be powering this board. And this is VC02. This is, which is the offline module, offline voice command module. This is the mic for this voice module, and this is the speaker that we can see, and here we can see the lithium ion battery that can be connected here so that the charging can happen to it. Let's try to power it on using the USB Type-C connector like this. So now I have powered it on. You can listen to the welcome message that has come, and we can use the physical buttons as well as touchscreen to control the temperature. So for example, right now 22 degrees. I'll increase it and it will go to 27. There is another way to increase is up down button. So you can use that as well. And here you have the wind button. So using the wind speed, you can control this. And here the mode, M for the mode, like air conditioner mode, heat mode, etc. And if you want to switch it off, you can use this button to power it off. And you can also control different options here. So here on off button is mentioned here, and based on that, here also we can check. If I switch it on, here the green color is coming. If I switch it off, here the white color has come. And we have home button, back button, up. So you, if you see up, 29 is coming, down 28. Again. Let's look into the demo on Midea AC. When we press S9 or home button, we can see the modes getting changed from heating, cooling and fan mode, etc. When we press S10 button, we see that wind speed getting changed from high, medium, low and automatic. And when we press S7 or up button, we can see the temperature getting increased, and S6 button to lower the temperature. Now let's check its offline voice module capability. So I have learnt few words in Chinese to make this work. Let's check.
Wen du shen dao.
Wen du yi shen di.
Wen du yi jiang di.
Now you have seen that I was instructing it to get the temperature higher and lower. There are numerous applications possible with this AiPi remote. You can program it to make it work for other make and models too. For example, this remote can control your TV, AC, fan, setup box, and any other appliances that can be controlled by infrared. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment, and subscribe to my channel for more such videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in another interesting video.